Hello friends, let's see concepts of object-oriented programming, encapsulation. So what is encapsulation? Wrapping up of data and function into single unit is known as encapsulation. What does it mean? It means you are having data and functions and you are encapsulating it in a single unit, and that is known as class. So wrapping of data and function into a single unit is known as encapsulation. Encapsulating data and function into a single unit. As we know, object is a type of or is a variable of class. So we can say object is a device that supports encapsulation. Fine. Most of the time we keep data in the private section and function in the public section. What does it mean? It means access to data outside this box is not allowed. If any other outside function wants to process the data, then this processing is not allowed.